सिंथेटिक डिवीजन 12x क्यूब माइनस 73x स्क्वायर प्लस 40 बाय 4x माइनस 3. टू डू सिंथेटिक डिवीजन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी हियर वी शुड राइट कोएफिशिएंट्स टेकन फ्रॉम द न्यूमरेटर. सो स्टार्टिंग विथ x क्यूब कोएफिशिएंट दैट इज 12. नेक्स्ट x square coefficient minus 73. After x square coefficient, now we should write x coefficient. But we don't have x coefficient, so you take 0 times x. So now x coefficient is 0. Many do not write this 0. You should not do that mistake. Finally, the constant 40. I repeat. First x cube coefficient, next x square coefficient, next x coefficient, and finally the constant. Okay, now you equate the denominator to 0 and get x value from it. That is 4x minus 3 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here, I should remove minus 3. So you add 3. So this cancel out, you get 4x equal to 3. Now you should remove 4. So you divide by 4. You get x equal to 3 by 4. This you should write here. Okay. This is your step 1. Writing coefficients taken from the numerator. X value that you got from the denominator here. Okay. Next. Now we start by placing 0 here. So you put 0 here. Now add these two. 12 plus 0 is 12. Now you should multiply these two and write here. So multiply 3 by 4 into 12. We get 9. So now you add these two. We get minus 64. Okay, now you should multiply these two and write here. So that is 3 by 4 into minus 64. We get minus 48. Now add these two. We get minus 48. Now you should multiply these two and write here. That is 3 by 4. Into minus 48, we get minus 36. Okay, now you add these two, we get 4. Okay, now once you have done till here, then the last number will be your remainder. Always, last number will be your remainder. Always. Okay, and the before numbers you should divide by the x coefficient present in the denominator. So in the denominator x coefficient is 4, so you should divide by 4. So here I get 3, here I get minus 16, here I get minus 12. So now our quotient is, numerator is cubic, denominator is linear. So quotient will be quadratic. And coefficients of that quadratic are these numbers. That is 3x square minus 16x minus 12. So this is our quotient and this is our remainder. Okay. So now this equal to 3x square minus 16x minus 12, and the remainder is 4, so plus 4 by remainder will have same denominator as this, so by 4x minus 3. So this is our answer. Okay, am I clear?